symptoms. Ashlyn Tyler, as your reign as Miss Fantasy 2005 comes to a close, I want to take a few minutes to tell you how much I appreciate you being a Miss Fantasy of mine. You have accomplished something that I don't believe no one else has ever done, holding four titles at one time. Miss Independence Place, Miss Heartland US of A, Miss Heartland America, and Miss Fantasy Missouri US of A. I believe the record has been three for an entertainer in this area. I recently had a phone call complimenting you on how you had been calling potential contestants, asking them if they needed any assistance with anything for this contest. I want to thank you for doing that and for all your efforts that you have put forth in helping me get this contest together tonight. I also want to give you another thank you for providing tonight's category award that you picked out and purchased with your own money without wanting any payment for them. You are an outstanding individual. We go back a few years, and ever since I've known you, you have always been a sweetheart. I know that I've been times you've called me and I've given you a hard time, asking why are you calling me, or don't you know I'm busy? But through it all, you know that I was only kidding. I wish that you were giving this Missouri another shot this year, but I know and understand why. You have represented this bar and every other bar that you have held a title with in the utmost respect and dignity. Myself and Rick Warner appreciate you for every contest that he and or I have owned and the way you have represented us. In closing, I want to say, stay true to who you are and what you believe in. You will have continued success, and maybe one day soon, you can bring home that state, Miss Missouri, or national, America, or U.S. of A crown. Thanks again from the bottom of my heart, and also to you, Gary, for putting up with all of this for both of us. I love you both. Ashlyn, this is for you. You are the world's greatest. Very, very quickly, Ashlyn, I would like to present this to you. Presented to Ashlyn Tyler, Miss Fantasy Missouri, U.S. of A, 2005-2006. Thank you for your dedication and hard work over the past year. You know what it means to represent a title. Maurice Carter, Miss Fantasy Promoter, February 4th, 2006.
Yeah. one in it.
Yeah.
So, how y'all doing? I hope y'all have enjoyed yourself this evening. I have as well. Earlier in the week, I was making a joke that whenever you give up a crown or whatever, you're supposed to wave and touch your heart and wipe your tear. And I really didn't think that I would actually be wiping real tears, but I am. Because this was all totally unexpected. I just thought I would come out here, crown a winner, and be gone. But it really hit me tonight that it's over. But I'll be back to give up one more. So, without further ado, I'd like to thank a few people. First of all, I'd like to thank Mary for coming up with me and taking me everywhere that I go. Veronica, Grace, Sasha, Aurora. I'd like to thank Hope Holloway for giving me her number one contestant purse. Last year, she was contestant number one. Final night, she gave it to me. But she won such a consolation prize, so I love her, she's my sister. I want to thank Malcolm and Charlie for helping me, Rick Warner, the bartenders, everybody, Maurice, you've been a wonderful advocate. And at this time, if I could have you as well as Rick Warner up here, please. I would just like to present you the plaque that says, in appreciation of your support during my wins at Independence Place, and at least my time is with all of these awesome times. Thank you so much.
She's in the back.
And now I'm going to turn it over to Maurice. Thank you so much. All right, we're going to bring back the former Miss Fantasies. We're going to have Blanche DuBois.
Hey, Blanche!
Make some noise!
Miss Veronica Gray. Miss Hope Holloway will be sashing the room. If we could have Miss
Aurora. Ain't it you? Oh my God. Ain't it you?
Angel de London. And Miss Aurora Stone.
Aurora Stone, hey!
Crazy. Oh my God. Calm down now, Tim.
At this time,
you're going to have to go home. You're going to have to go back to the hotel room and jack off.
Contestant number one, Stephanie Ann Rose. Contestant number two, Miss Sydney Chambers. Contestant number three, Anya. Cavalli, yeah! Michelle Dominique. And the winner for interview winner. You want to do presentation? Yes. We're going to leave them in suspense. Miss Sydney Chambers for presentation.
Stranger, new peak to see, just be enchanté. Happy to see you, like the rest of the state. Become and bienvenue, welcome in cabaret, oh cabaret, in cabaret.
is beautiful. The girls are beautiful. Even the orchestra is beautiful.
I could see you were a man.